We're following breaking news out of Butts County. Sky Fox 5 over the scene where human remains have been found in a suitcase. The sheriff tells us a man was driving his truck down Interstate 75 South near State Route 16 when he lost part of his load.
When he went into the woods to retrieve it, he found a suitcase. Inside that suitcase, he found a skull and other body parts. Right now, the sheriff's department and the GBI are investigating who they belong to and how long they've been there.